Introducing John Williams.
Welcome to Tython, Padawan. Everyone at the temple is looking forward to meeting you. Your former masters praise your combat skills. They say you're becoming an expert duelist.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go goody. I'm the model Jedi Knight.
It's easy to excel when you're trained by the best.
The Jedi Council will assign you a new master to oversee your final trials. You'll be tested in ways you can't imagine. But when you leave Tython, you'll know what it means to be a Jedi Knight. More importantly, you'll know yourself.
I'm eager to face these trials. Where do I start?
There's a speeder here that will take you to... Hang on. Getting an emergency signal. Flesh Raiders? Armed with blasters? He must be mistaken.
Flesh Raiders?
Mistaken or not, that Padawan is under attack.
They've never come this close before. Flesh Raiders are a species of hostile natives. They're smart enough to use tools and violent beyond reason. I'm sending every able-bodied Jedi down to the Padawan training grounds right away. Especially you.
Just point the way. I'll handle the rest.
Take the speeder outside to the training grounds, push back the Flesh Raiders, and find out if they're really using advanced weapons. Go. I'll catch up with you after I alert the Jedi Council. May the Force be with you.
I don't know. Maybe they just take exception to being called Flesh Raiders. Are they raiding flesh? I mean, surely all raiders are made of flesh. Well, seems kind of offensive.
Yeah.
That's just it. It's racist. That's what it is.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
and it looks like a New York taxi. Lovely. suggest that I will be faced with trials I have not yet ever come across. First try, kill 10 things. I'm going to give it the benefit of the doubt for now. Oh, what the? Okay. Turn auto loot on. Holding shift does the job. Right, well, in any case, mechanics seem pretty simple. Use basic attack, build up, rage, whatever they want to call it. Focus, in this case. Use focus to use stronger abilities. Simple mechanic. Yes, it's just rage.
Yeah. Did it have new mechanics or?
Right. Yeah. And if it ever sounds at all like I'm having another conversation, it's because I am. I'm not sure if you consider this just a quest. I guess I'm going to have to stop recording at it because I said I was going to stop recording every quest. Okay, so I'll kill 10 of these things, and then you'll basically see how the class has worked. I hit a stick. They die. And you're dead. Can't exactly expect the first quests to be any difficult. Although, what I might do now is finish up on this first quest. The quest log. Okay. Yes, it's going to be considered the first mission, so therefore, this is it. I'll stop here. But what I'm going to do is fix my interface, fix my key bindings, do all of that stuff in the background so you don't have to bother seeing it. Okay, Conduit GameGents out.